Say a vaccine is 67% effective. Does that mean you're protected 67% of the time and your chances of getting sick are 33%? Nope. With that vaccine, your chances of getting sick are actually much smaller. Here's why. A vaccine's efficacy number comes from a big trial with tens of thousands of volunteers. So imagine a trial as a stadium full of people and COVID as seagull poop. We'll give half the people umbrella hats. Like the vaccine, they offer protection. The other half gets something called a placebo, which doesn't do anything but helps make comparisons. In the vaccine trial, the placebo was salt water. Here, it's a sweatband. Both offer zero protection. To calculate effectiveness, you compare who gets pooped on from each side. The number of people who got pooped on from both sides are represented here by brown dots. So if the vaccine is 67% effective, the numbers look like this. If it's 80% effective, the brown dots on the vaccine side are fewer, and at 95%, even fewer. And remember, this is in a stadium of tens of thousands of people. Plus, the people on the vaccine side who did get gooped, it hit their shoes or their shirt. Meanwhile, on Team Placebo, some people got hit in the face. So the most serious effects are prevented by the umbrella hats, even if you do get hit by poop. So the trials tell us that the vaccines work well and prevent the most severe illness. That's something to cheer about.